an only child, and my mom grew up with three brothers, so she always wanted a girl. Needless to say, I grew up in tutus and pink and dresses. I would go to her for advice, and we would go shopping together. And now, as I've grown up, she's my best friend. So my husband and I tried to get pregnant for 3 years, and it was a challenge, and there was a lot of ups and downs during that time. Friends getting pregnant, why not me? There were a lot of phone calls where all I did was cry, and all she did was cry back. And then eventually, these two little guys came into our life, and I am so blessed, and they're worth all of the heartache and all of the weight. I don't know that I could have gotten through it without her.